Good morning, Cougars.
Happy Wednesday.
And welcome to another episode of
Cougar TV. Cougar community got so creative this year with their homecoming posters.
Speaking of community, the first annual Peak Health Day is from Saturday, 8 a.m. to 1 p.m.
This is a great opportunity to support your community.
You can do things such as donate blood,
walking or running a mile on the track,
and wearing pink to support breast cancer.
There will also be free health resources available.
I love seeing the community bring people together.
You know what else brings people together?
The SLA. Now to Kate with some Hispanic Heritage Trivia.
Hey Cougars, welcome to Hispanic Heritage Month Trivia. Here are the students that will be asking the questions.
Hi, my name is Jami Olvera. I'm a senior and I'm vice president of SLA and I'm representing Mexico.
Hello, my name is Alex Perez. I'm from Mexico and my parents are from Playa Vicente.
My name is Jennifer Moreno and I'm a senior and I'm president of Apex SLA. I'm representing Mexico.
My name is Sofia Segovia Perez. I'm from Spain and I'm a social media assistant in SLA.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Drake, and I teach Spanish 2, 3, and 4.
I'm Ms. Lasher, and I teach Spanish 3, 5, and AP language.
Ms. Schmidt, I teach Spanish 1 and 2.
Ms. Flaumer, I teach Spanish 1, 2, and literature. AP. Oh.
Hola, soy Angie Hatch, y yo enseño Español 1 y 2.
Which is the Spanish-speaking country with the largest population? A, Mexico, B, Colombia, or C, Spain?
Mexico.
On what day does Mexico celebrate its independence? May 5th, September 16th, or January 20th?
Clearly I chose
September 16th!
When does Hispanic Heritage Month begin?
September 15th.
What president expanded the celebration to a month?
Ronald Reagan.
I love that friendly competition from the SLA.
Me too. Speaking of competitions, there's a big one this Friday.
You're right, the Backyard Brawl. Your Cougars take on Apex Friendship at home Friday night.
Make sure to wear orange.
We wear orange to honor the legacy of fellow Cougar Miriam, whose birthday is October 7th.
Miriam was a special needs student who sadly passed away 2 years ago. We continue this annual tradition of wearing orange to honor her memory.
Now to check it with more information on the game.
Apex Friendship!
The trophy is on the line, but we all know that trophy is not going anywhere.
So the Backyard Brawl started in my first year in office. And my daughter and I were sitting down thinking about how can we really raise the awareness for this amazing robbery here in Apex, North Carolina. So we came up with this big deal. Let's light the water tower for the winning team. And here we are, Apex High School versus Apex Friendship. Epic robbery is gonna be on.
Cougar Crazies, we need you guys there. That team in here, the other team here in Apex, and watch our defense come and shut them out. Apex, this is our town. And that trophy is not going anywhere.
I've loved attending our football games this fall.
Me too. You know what else you can go to this fall?
What's coming up?
The fall play.
You're right. Now to more information with Ms. Levine.
Hi, I'm Ms. Levine, director of the fall play, The Phantom Tollbooth, which runs the last weekend of October. The Mona Hunter and I are so excited to tell you more about our upcoming production. Over to you, Mr. Bunch.
We wanted to invite you to our fall play at Apex High School, The Phantom Tollbooth.
Our performances are October 26th through 28th with a relaxed performance on October 28th.
Yeah, and it's a really fun show. It is about a young child named Milo who is really bored in life and doesn't really know what he's doing. And then he goes on this magical adventure like Alice in Wonderland and The Wizard of Oz combined, but really intelligent with a lot of funny puns.
know, theater means a lot to me, and like this show in general. You know, it provides me with a community that cares about me, and that's something that's really important to me. And it's just a lot of fun, you know, working with a lot of different people from all across the school, and we're all involved in different programs, but during theater and rehearsal, we all come together to make something that's really great.
The Phantom Toll Booth runs October 26th through 28th. Tickets are on sale now at apexdrama.com. We hope to see you there.
Wow, there are so many fun things to look forward to this fall.
I'm so excited.
That's all for now, Cougars.
We'll see you next time on
Cougar TV.